fog.
Just
yeah. I have to go.
Okay, take
three deep breaths. Use the diaphragm.
Sorry?
Take deep breath.
Oh, no.
Three of them. And
that's my lighter got it.
More? Look my eye. Look my eye. Yeah? Look my eye. Can you imagine this kind of stand of fire or something, you know? Like very sharp.
Yeah.
Picture. Can you look? Can you look at that?
Yeah.
See my eye, yeah? Can you imagine? Take a few breath. More. See now. See you like your neck relax. Your back neck relax. Come relax.
Alright.
No, like your shoulder. Your finger tips down to your toe. Can you imagine? All the way down. Big mile. It's kind of fire, yeah? Sleep all the way down. All the way down. Neck relax, your shoulder relax. Going deep, profound, trunk all the way down. Dreaming, drifting, relaxing. All the way down. Dreaming, drifting, relaxing. Going deep, profound, trunk all the way down. Sleep. Your eyes close down, become eyelids, become heavy, 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 normal. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, sleep. All the way down. Dreaming, drifting, relaxing. You imagine, your body a little bit becomes shaped, you know? Back, right, left. You know, like a wind, like a wind. And you're going profound trance all the way down. Dreaming, drifting, relaxing.
I'm
not counting 5.
If he doesn't pass the wind,
but you still stay in deep, profound trance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back in surface. What? Pick up. Maintain your position. How you feel?
Normal.
Normal?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
It's just like everything's brighter.
What else?
Will you do with me?
Just a second. Can you step to me, please? And what's your name again?
Wojtek.
Good to see you. Step all the way down. Jimmy, relax. Oh, you kind of feeling kind of weakness, And you imagine your both hands become rotated, rotated. Your both hands become rotated faster. Another side, faster. When you open your eyes, but your hands become even more,
Sorry,
and sleep all the way down. Drifting, dreaming, relaxing, going deep, profound trance all the way down. You feel kind of weakness, in your legs, weakness in your body, in your own trance. So you can imagine images in your head, in your unconscious mind, Accept my suggestions like it's true. What I always say is absolutely true. Accept that it's true. Say yes if you accept my suggestions. Say yes if you accept my suggestions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And wide awake. Pick up. How you feel?
It's like, just really tired now.
Really tired now?
Yeah, just tired. My body is
really weak. Really weak, yeah?
Yeah, they're shaking.
Yeah? Now look at me. You're back in normal. How do you feel now?
My legs normal. Like, why nothing.
Nothing?
No, not really. Just like, my legs were tired.
Yeah? And look at me. Can you resist your second? Can you resist? And more. Deep profound trance. Now can you start step walk on the floor, each walk going trance, all the way down. Now turning back, deep sleep, all the way down, deep profound trance, sleep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back on surface, you see something, maybe even more sharp pictures around, even more weakness. and you feel kind of you taste in your on top of your tongue something taste in your food. Quite quick.
How you feel?
Hungry. I taste Chinese food in my mouth.
What else? There? What else?
Please tell me.
I'm just. What else?
Just really tired.
And. My fingers. Can you look my finger?
What?
And you touch your forehead. You go in trance. Very fast. Very deep. Drift, relax. Very fast trance. All the way down. Sleep. Sleep. Sleep down. Walking down. Dreaming down. And you feel kind of on a down. You know, kind of new taste. You become very, very hungry and thirsty.
Yeah.
You want to drink, you want to eat like never before. Fed before 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 breakfast. Fed. Okay, come. How I feel?
Really thirsty. Just like, I understand everything you're saying and it's happening, but it's not as strong.
Well, how you feel now?
Like thirsty. And my mouth is really dry and sticky.
Yes.
That's it. Like a bitter taste on the back of my tongue.
Oh, yeah. You wanna eat something?
It's kind of, but I'm full.
You're full?
Yeah, I'm full, but just like I wanna eat something, but my stomach, I can feel that it's full.
Yeah. So. Okay, take the breath. One more. And what's your name again?
Wojtek.
Wojtek, nice to see you, Wojtek. Thank you very much. Can you look in your hands? You know, hands touch your forehead, you put yourself in trance. You put yourself in deep, profound trance. And keep hands going closer, closer, closer. Eyelids become heavy, 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 and sleep.
Please, his eyes were fucking rolling in the back.
Profound trance. All the way down.
When
I count to three, you will feel absolutely fantastic, incredible, happy, motivated, creative, and feel of, feel of nice feelings and nice nature. One, two, three. Like thank you very much. How you feel now?
Happy.
What else?
I don't know. Excited for some reason. This is happening.
That's very important, isn't it? You feel happy, you feel something motivated to something.
Exactly.
It's new experience, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's very important in our life. Thank you very much again.
Thank you.
Thank you. Kind of basic kind of hypnosis, induction.
How would you do it? How?
What?
How do you do it?
I learned for many years, you know, for researching, for talking with people, you know, for read the books kind of stuff. You know, it's not easy, but you have to go in.
Did you see? It's kind of after projection, after body.
You can see it's like a past life regression, who you were in your previous lives. If you want to see who you were in previous lives. Yeah, I told
David, David, come here.
It's only you, like, you know?
Believe me,
it's only you. He's just the guide here, like, you know?
You want to try?
Yeah?
Yeah. Let me ask you some. You not drink, see, smoke, anything like that, no? Okay, may I ask you some, can you take 5 deep breaths using your diaphragm?
You know, life of Boris on YouTube.
More you do it, you're more relaxing. More you do it, breathing, more, and you're more relaxing. Your body relaxing, forehead relaxing, your shoulder relaxing, arm relaxing, all your body relaxing. And you feel like a little bit tired, drowsy, and you feel like you're going to profound trance. Look at my eyes. Your eyelids become heavy. Heavy and warm. Your neck relax, your shoulder relax, or your upper body relax, or your legs relax. You're going to profound trance, sleep all the way down. Dreaming, drifting, relaxing, going deep. Profound trance all the way down. Dreaming, drifting, relaxing. You feel? When I count to 4, 5, 1, with each number you're going deep, profound trance. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 0 needs. You're going in best for relaxation. Each and every single muscle on your body relax. Just collapse, dreaming, drifting, relaxing. You're going deep, profound trance. Whatever say, absolutely true. Your unconscious mind accepts for my suggestion. Whatever say, absolutely true. Accept like it's true. say yes if your unconscious mind is my suggestion. Yes.
What?
Okay. Now, when I count in up to five, you would wide awake, but you still stay in deep hypnotic trance. And when I touch your forehead, your shoulder, shake your hands, you're going instantly going in deep profound trance. One, two, three, four, and five. Wide awake. Wake up. How you feel? What else?
Yeah, that's energy, just pure breath.
Right.
Yeah, just pure energy.
What else?
The same is going on with the
eyes. Yeah. Now, you see, can you imagine, it's kind of graphic, very soft.
So my vision is even getting better now.
It's better, yeah?
Yeah.
It's increased, it's more sharper, isn't it?
Yeah.
His vision.
Yeah.
You see there? What the fucking is there? All the way down. Next, relax your shoulder, relax. It's going deep, profound trance. Now, can you sit down? When you sit down, you're going five times deep in profound trance. Can you step down? Stand back and sit. Sit, please. And sit. You're
going five times profound trance all the way down. Dreaming, drifting, relaxing, deep, profound trance. All the way down, you feel like never felt before. You can see, when you were wide awake, you can see sharp pictures and something new noise, something new faces. Whatever in your mind, whatever in your imagination is going to open. Your subconscious might open. Open and freely looking around. Just would be amazingly surprised to see around new things. One, two, three, four, and five. Wide awake. Wake up! How you feel?
Normal.
Moses,
normal?
Go for a walk.
Moses, come with us.
Normal.
Actually, feel like normal. I just feel properly normally. A minute ago, now I felt something. I woke up. It's like it's fucking. I don't know. The world, it fucking everything looked different. But it's not the guy.
Take deep breath. Look, my fingers.
Yeah. Now, why did your face just go red? My face just went red there. It just seemed flashes of red. Thing. Can you take me out of this there, please? Whatever this is.
See, all the way down. Dreaming, drifting, relaxing, waiting for some chance. All the way down. Now, can you tell me now, what's your favorite beverage, alcohol beverage in the pub, whatever it's?
Vodka.
Vodka. That is your favorite. Okay, can you imagine you get maybe a few shots of vodka? Can you imagine taste in your mouth, on the top of your thumb? And can you imagine, where's the first location that's coming up, this kind of sensations of on your forehead, on your shoulder? Tell me, when you on first location is going this kind of weakness and taste of vodka?
I'm getting a mere taste in my tongue now.
When you go on your shoulders,
or
going on your forehead? When you feel like maybe a little bit more.
Well, how can you do that then? He doesn't learn a funny test from out loud. That's weird, boy.
Come to me, stop. Back again,
hi somebody.